A former Tupelo resident is a guest at Leadership Conversation at the Tupelo Country Club today. Janet Meeks worked with Bancorp South in Tupelo before becoming an executive in the healthcare industry in the mid-1990s. She's written a book titled Gracious Leadership, which shares 13 ingredients that she says are necessary to lead graciously.
The key ingredients of gracious leadership are equally as applicable in any organization, whether it's a public company or a privately held company, nonprofit, for-profit. It's also equally as applicable for civic organizations, in governmental entities, and even within our own families. Just the opportunity to be fully respectful in how we're guiding others to be all they were created to be.
Reed's Gumtree Bookstore helped sponsor the event. Proceeds from the lunch were donated to New Expectations for Women in Mississippi.